Benjamin, how does it make you feel when somebody like the UK, DEFRA, is saying we're going to ban the import of trophies?
We, as a community, we are very, very disappointed. We know that the UK government has put a consultation process which seeks to understand the impact of hunting, which in a way will impact on communities around Southern Africa, including our community. If you ban hunting, most of the clients which are from the UK will not be able to come and hunt in our area, which will definitely translate to the revenue which we use for conservation purposes. Remember, our hunting program, it's done in a sustainable manner, which will involve ecological management plans in line with our government principle and regulation. So it will be a very disappointing thing for the government of the UK to do away with or ban hunting for that purpose.